A major Corpus Christi road is being temporarily shut down later this evening. A stretch of Airline Road from SPID to McArdle is going to be closed to traffic from midnight tonight until 5 in the morning on Friday. Airline will also be closed during the same time period starting Friday night. The closures are happening because of the Airline Road project. Work crews need Airline to be closed so that they can install utilities.